Regardless of sport, every teacher, you want that kind of guy. And here's a base hit that'll bring him home to give the Reds a lead. Schumaker is knocked in a pair. 3-2 Reds in front for the first time tonight.